Anderson with the block. It's picked off. And there's the foul. It goes on Mr. Incredible. And that'll be his third foul so far.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Excellent example of toughness and physicality on defense. Got his nose right in the middle of things and made a play.
And out of bounds as the Nets gain possession.
Nets ball.
And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Brooke Lopez. That's his fifth personal foul. Fourth team foul.
And so they foul intentionally.
Luis Silva. That's his third personal foul. Fifth team foul. Shooting for the Lions. Brandon Jennings. Two shots.
That free throw good from Jennings. And Jennings drops them both. And that's out of bounds. Brooklyn will retain possession.
Brooklyn timeout.
Anderson with the block. And so the road team gets the W in this one. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did, you have to feel good about it. Really an outstanding effort all the way around.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. And now, our Jordan player of the game, Mr. Incredible.